Hello, and welcome to another Open Data Portal product tutorial. The Open Data Portal is a platform that empowers you to discover and easily extract the USPTO data that you need in one place. In this video, we'll explore the patent file wrapper. And with that, let's begin. You can access the patent file wrapper by either using the navigation or clicking the Explore Patent File Wrapper link on the homepage. To download the entire patent data dataset, this banner links to both the entire dataset and the Delta dataset of the patent file wrapper. Below that, and at the top of the patent file wrapper table, is the search bar. Here, you can plug in certain parameters to find a specific patent. Let's say we are interested in looking for patents about dog toys. You can type in the title in the search bar, and you can see it pulls up a list of different dog toy patents. If you want to do a more advanced search, the patent file wrapper search bar supports an assortment of different parameters. A list of these search parameters can be found by clicking the How Can I Improve My Search Results feature under the search bar. You can exit the window by clicking the X at the top right of the window. On the left is a filter bar where you can leverage certain filters, such as publication type or application status. Some filters have a See All link that allows you to pull up all options for that filter in a separate window. Once you selected a filter or filters to use in your search, you can see the filters listed below the search bar in the Applied Filters section. You can also remove individual filters by clicking the X next to the filter. You can clear all filters and restart the search by clicking the Clear Filters and Search option on the top of the left bar. If you want more information on the filters and how to use them, click the question mark icon by the filter bar to open the filter documentation window. Next, let's move on to the patent file wrapper table. The patent file wrapper table is where we show the research results for a patent or patents. Each row is split into specific columns of patent data that can be rearranged by clicking and dragging. They are also editable. You can adjust what data you want to see by clicking the Table Columns button. In the Table Columns window, select and unselect all data points or pick individual data points that you want to see displayed in the table. Once you've decided what data points you want to see, click Apply Selection to update the table. As more table columns are added, the table scrolls farther and farther to the right. You can adjust how many patents show up in the table by using the drop-down at the top. The table is also paginated. You can jump to the next set of patents by selecting the next page. The checkbox allows you to select and download patents. If you want to select all the items on the page, use the top checkbox and select Download All. Downloading patents from the table will pull up the download window. In this window, you can choose the document type and attributes you want to download from the selected patents. In the window, the number of records you are downloading will be listed. We limit the amount of records you can download at one time to 3,000 from the patent file wrapper. You will receive a warning if you have selected more than 3,000 records to download. You can also view and copy the API query of your search from the ODP API by clicking the API Query button. In order to use the ODP API, you are required to have an API key. You can learn how to obtain an API key by using our Getting Started guide on the API page or viewing our API key access tutorial video. Now, let's explore the details of a particular patent. To see specific information on a patent, click the name of the patent on its individual row. This will pull up the patent details slide-out window. As you can see, it's very similar to the structure of PEDS. The details of the patent, such as continuity information, patent documents, and attorney information, are organized into their own specific tabs on the left. Something new we added to the patent file wrapper is the associated XML documents within a patent's documents tab. Download the XML by clicking the XML link to the right of the row. You can also download the JSON and API information for this particular patent using the buttons at the top. You can jump to the next patent in the table using the previous and next buttons located at the top right of the panel. If you want to expand the slide-out panel, just click the expand arrows at the top right of the panel. To condense it back to its original form, click the button again. To exit the details panel, click the X at the very top right of the details slide-out panel. If you want more information on the patent file wrapper, you can visit the patent file wrapper section of the FAQ page. If you have any questions, please reach out to us at data@USPTO.gov.